CNN, BBC, they talk about Africa is one country. When something happens in Nigeria, they say Africa. We have 1.3 so billion people in Africa, 55 countries. Why do you use a negative term to put as if Africa is just one country? Meanwhile, when they portray Africa as a negative country with all hunger, insecurity, disease, they come and do business. Why do you want to be discouraged from doing business in your own continent?